So we went and got some hockey arena, the barrier of the hockey arena today. We got some today. We went and unloaded it, and we're gonna make a round pin out of it, I think. And so we already loaded it all off the trailer back there, and we put it all on these pallets. So we're gonna load it up on the tractor so then we can go unload it over by our metal pile. So we're gonna come unload them right here.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the Wilhelm Way. We are going to deliver some squash today. We've got it all picked. We've got our trailer ready. We made a high top trailer. So Ruthie's going to show you that while we get things going. So come with us.
So here we got the tractor and the forks right there so we can pick up the bins. And we have the trailer. We just built this platform for the trailer. We did some little boards right there, and then we did some thick boards that we cut with our sawmill, and then we did some plywood on the top so then it's really stable for the bins. And then on this side we did two 8x2s, I think, or 6x2s, I don't really know. Then we did the plywood. And then we made it a little bit thicker because this side is a little bit lower than that side. So we did that. So they're over there sorting the squash.
This one, take it out. bring over?
We're just sorting out all of the green squash and the super big ones and the little tiny ones. Because people don't really like the green ones as much. Little ones, they're just too little to sell. And then the giant ones, people don't really like them that much. So we're just sorting them out by what people prefer more. And so we need four really good bins. So we're sorting out that bin, that one, that one, that one.
Everybody grab this, see if we can slide it over. You guys push it from that way to slide it tight. Ready? Go up. There we go.
Good job.
This one needs to slip too, man.
Nope, it fits tight against the other one. Just slide that in this way.
What?
Slide this in tight.
Well, good. Good job.
Come on. I'm not that tough. Ready? See? You guys can't do nothing.
this side. So make sure you got a hook. I want it on this side. The ratchet.
Where are you hooking?
On the hook.
The only place.
Is that where he hooked? Hook it right here.
Hold up.
Nope. That's not that tough. Let's that's where that one used to go, but this one can do that. Just put another one on this again. Is that where you have it hooked over there?
Yeah. You want another one?
Yeah, I got another ratchet strap. That's I don't think they're gonna go anywhere. What do you think?
You really have to slam on the brakes and that one to go somewhere.
Let's just go lengthwise just in case so I don't have to.
So where's that long one?
Do you have another strap in there?
I took the two off the target, so.
I think this one.
No, she just told a really, really good one.
Nah.
Where's the back of the truck for?
It's like, that's like 16 cents.
Hey. We're getting 40 cents. Good.
So everything's loaded. We're, you can see it in the back, they're all fully loaded. Curtis and I are going to go down together and deliver these. So it's about a 3.5 hour drive. Hungers.
Yep.
All right.